It's a magnificent January morning, and all across America, people are happy to see the days get incrementally longer as time bounds ever onward towards spring. Meanwhile, in Florida, Amanda Goss was absolutely determined to force herself inside the home of a 65-year-old male acquaintance, no matter what lawn ornaments had to pay the price. Police found Miss Goss ramming the front door with a $10 pink flamingo, which is less effective than a garden gnome, but better than one of those plywood butts. If she worked up a sweat, she can always call Dana Frazier. Word on the street is Dana's got 130 sticks of stolen antiperspirant she's trying to fence after lifting them from a local Winn-Dixie. Speaking of dicks, a Panama City teenager had the misfortune of hearing dear old mom get jackhammered by her boyfriend through the wall of her bedroom, so she called 911. She insisted that responding officers take her to a Christian shelter because she felt disrespected. Imagine how she'll feel when the kid in the next bunk starts thumping his King James.